क्वेश्चन नंबर 13, द फोर्स एफ एक्सपीरियंस्ड बाय अ पार्टिकल ऑफ चार्ज क्यू मूविंग विथ वेलोसिटी V in a magnetic field B. Experiences a force F. So F is equals to V cross B. Which two pair of vectors are perpendicular? Very simple question. So we have F is equals to Q V cross B. So obviously force and velocity perpendicular to each other, force and magnetic field perpendicular to each other.